So right here, if you didn't get gas in all the state of Louisiana before the hurricane hit, you basically got screwed. Like across the street, that Circle K, it's all boarded up, and people started running, the gas station started running out of gas a few hours before people started camping in their homes. Oh, gas was gone Thursday, so yeah.